Kaizer Chiefs angry supporters threw objects for the fourth time this season in direction of coach Molefi Ntseki and his technical team. As a result, there was no post-match interview for the Kaizer Chiefs head coach at FNB Stadium. Here is the video of Kaizer Chiefs fans throwing objects at Molefi Ntseki.
Yeah.